But anyway, yes, Evoland, 2D to 3D adventure. I played for like an hour, maybe 2 hours, a long time ago. But yeah, I've never actually beaten this game. I know it is fairly short though. You got the right key. There seems to be some chest to open this way. So you, like, you earn your controls too. All right, 2D controls. Yeah, we don't even start with music. I forgot about that. All right, so we got scrolling, like good old Legend of Zelda, the first one. Sword? Sound effects. The game is much more alive this way. GMTK? Don't recognize that acronym. Smoother scrolling for better headache control. I'd like a sword to cut down bushes, please. Oh, gamer toolkit. You got a sword. Now you can kill the evil monsters and cut down bushes. Oh, God, it's the int. Oh, I can do the WASD and enter key. How big are bushes? Not that big. This is like old school Game Boy Color. It's very cute. What do we got here? We got a star. Collect all the hidden stars in Evoland. Yeah. Who has and haven't played this game before? What do you do with the bush? I mean, if it's an evil monster, you kind of did what you had to do there. Monsters? Be careful not to touch them. Can't do anything with rocks. I think that's all I can do right here. About to say, do we get any experience? But I don't think we've earned an experience yet. Octoroks. All right, there's music. Evoland chiptune, top in the charts since 2012, which this game I think came out in 2013. What? What? Save points. An evolution that changed gaming forever. Okay, that's good to know. 16 colors to play! Oh my god, it's color! And yes, non-copyright infringing Octoroks. Yeah, this is a game that's been honestly on my dock to actually play through since it came out in 2013. So, the fact I'm actually working on it, it feels like aeons ago. Can I do anything with you? No, I cannot. Oh, we also have keys? But they were able to move, like, not 2D plane like me. Yeah, the Game Boy was 4-bit, I believe. And... title scroll. Evoland, a short story of adventure video games evolution. After centuries of peace, an ancient evil has finally resurfaced to threaten the world of Evolandia. You are one of the few remaining members of the Order of the Dragon Knights, whose purpose is to travel the world to help the needy and fight evil. Those centuries of peace clearly mean you haven't had a whole lot to do recently, but it looks like business is picking up again. You got storyline, the plot is so deep and rich. Excuse me, Monstra, I want the chest here. 256 colors display, this is almost real graphics, isn't it? So this would be, what kind of game equivalent would this be at this point? I'm gonna save. It's a little Stardew-esque. Oh, I miss a star right here. Another hidden star of Evoland. Would this be like Game Boy Advance? Not quite sure. Oh, I can't get the save point. Sign panel. Luckily, it seems your hero here knows how to read these signs. This path is reserved for agile adventurers. You get a different tone for signs. Oh! I just die! Okay, reloading is rather quick. It's a good thing we saved. Although we have to go a little bit ahead. So we only have one. Oh no, I already went this way. We only have one hit point. Get the star. Yeah, I unlocked... Hey, I didn't... I never opened up a chest that would give me the power to die, so... I feel like I'm being gypped here. I already forgot which way I went right after I... Yeah, I guess I need to unlock health. I had already forgotten which way I came from. I got so distracted by dying. Oh yeah, it's just right here. Give me my signpost. Are they meant- they really look like Octoroks from, like, Legend of Zelda. I hate these bats. Nope. There we go. If hit points are right here, I'm gonna be upset. Yeah, Octoroks and like, early Legend of Zelda. Free movement! Oh, this is a lot better. This feels so smooth compared to, like, even Game Boy Advance games. The Exodus has been blocked by the Dimensional Stone. Try the path to the east. Oh wait, does agile mean I can get between these rocks? Yes. Armos? Armos Knights? Oh, they're like, Iron, the Dark Nuts. Inventory. I have a sword, bombs, eventually a bow. Most knights, please. No, wait, what's it from the very first game? There was something. Yeah, Evoland is really sweet. Killing all the monsters will sometimes help you in your quest. Evoland, like, from what little overworld, is that it's a huge evolution of games. Have you played it before, Jeff? Turn-based battles. Let's change to a different fighting style. All right, so we left early Zelda. Beautiful turn-based. Okay. I think there's an Evoland 2 out at this point, which is essentially like the same game, just a lot longer. And like looks super different, but it's got the same kind of process. $150 glis. Where am I going? Do I just follow the path? Mode 7 looked really gorgeous when it was introduced back in 1990. Am I gonna die here? That'd really suck if I died here. I'm gonna have to run from the next fight. Ooh, stop it! I don't like what you're selling. I might have items. Oh god, yeah, the menu too. My guy is so cute, and he looks so young. Like, child, why are you here? Oh, okay. Place's name, you learn the places, the name of the place you travel to, like this is the meadow. There, that's a lot on a save point. Well, okay, now I'll fight you guys. All children do go on dangerous adventures. It's a staple of RPGs. You've got Pokemon when you're 10, you have Zelda when you're like anywhere from like 8 to 14. I think I've like adulthood, but by that point I feel like you can decide on your own. Are there any other RPGs that kind of have you leave when you're too young, like Pokemon young? Village? Why do villages always have such annoying music? Was this Panupika Village? Is he 16 years? Is Chrono really 16 years old in Chrono Trigger? I thought he was like... I thought he was honestly 17, which isn't much older. Enter houses. I can now freely invade people's privacy. Is Kirby an infant, or is he more of, like, the origin? That's fair. Mother series are about 13. Innkeeper, nice bed is waiting for you at a decent price. You look tired. What about resting in our cozy inn? It will only cost you 10 glis. Not Gil, though. Yes, I'll save my game. Which, I mean, 17 is still 17, but, you know, it's a typical RPG style where everyone's just like a teenager. Where to go? Okay, there we go. You got Shopkeeper. You can always spend your gliss with that guy. Sorry, the National Sword Association does not allow us to sell weapons to children yet. All right, so it's actually calling out the fact that he looks like a child. Are there any other places? Okay, sweet. The door's locked. Maybe there's something in there. Switching up a narrator constantly. You got an NPC. I'll ask someone to talk to, or not. Sorry, I don't speak to children. You got the card Torque, a new card to play Double Twin, copying from Final Fantasy VIII. Don't remember what the game was, though, that they had there. I only played, like, the first disc of Final Fantasy VIII. Khajiit doesn't know about this transaction. Damn child. Triple Triad, that's it. And Final Fantasy IX had a different one, too. Triple Triad was a lot of fun. I spend too much time on card games. Stop bothering me. Go play with other children. Quadmas, was that the Final Fantasy IX one? Yes, this... I don't think they're necessary in the games. They're just fun. You get bonus stuff. What are you doing here? Children should go to bed. Okay, so they are very much saying... the child thing. If you're not a nice boy, the evil Kefka's ghost will come and eat you. Seven, eight, nine, ten are all the Final Fantasies I'd never beat. And, like, I played through a bit of them, usually, like, the bit of the intro. And Blitzball, I wasn't... those are not funny. They always complain about us children. Yeah, kid. I was never a huge fan of Blitzball. If only I could eat the growth seed, I would no longer be a child. But the seed I found has fallen down the well. I'm too scared to get it back. It's too dark down there. Well, I don't care. I'll go down the well. Did I really, like, miss somewhere else to go? Am I just blind? Something... no secrets? Gotta go down to become an adult. I mean, we become like the it person. They don't speak to children. Where is that well? There's the well. Can I... into the well? Be careful, it's very dark down there. Hello, Faye. You got secret place. What the hell are you doing in this place? I mean, a kid told me about a seed. You got the card Worm, a new card to play Double Twin. Sorry, I guess I'm not doing turn-based fights here. I am actually really digging the music in here. You found a strange seed. Do you want to eat it? Sure. That's gonna make me an adult, right? Kid said so? I mean, I think I'm a teenager now. What's with all these kids in video games anyway? Or am I an adult? I'm an adult or a teenager. But my portrait is still, like, a baby. I heard a lot of strange sounds coming out of North Caves. I'm not a child now, please talk to me. A girl has visited us earlier. Is she a friend of yours? I am a 6 foot tall baby. The door's locked, that's right. That would be terrifying. The crystal caves to the north are a dangerous place. They said Kefka's ghosts, but no adventure has ever come to tell us. You there, tall child. You can't keep burning the candle at both ends. Why did I think of, like, a Skyrim or Oblivion guard when I was saying that? Sounds like I have to go to the caves. Welcome to the Papunika village. Please enjoy your stay with us. Shopkeepers, that's right. I can buy stuff now. Gem Lady in Skyrim confirmed. All right, I'd like to spend my money here. Yes, I don't even know what I have. Let me actually see. Yeah, I am now legal enough to buy things. That's true. With my own money. I guess I'll buy a longsword? But the longsword, your attack has increased. Okay, so I don't actually have to actively equip it. Okay, do you say anything to me now? I'm not a... Okay, so I'm a child, but I'm not a child in the eyes of the kids and adults here. Yeah, it's all the same stuff. Oh, this is the end. I don't have to do here anymore. Oh, is there some way I can go to the right, I think? That'd be nice. Find some crystal caves. There are quite strong monsters in the caves ahead. We won't let you pass with your current equipment. Wait, do I literally have to... I have to buy better equipment to get through? Or was there something in the shopkeepers that I, like, missed? It's also a distinct possibility. What do you have? Probably have to buy copper armor, which I need 10. I'm not gonna sell a potion in case I need it. I have 10 gliss to go. I have to go find a random encounter. Already grinding in RPGs, Karmer. This early in the game and already grinding. But that longsword made it so much easier. Now I'm okay with that. That was so little grinding. I love that transition. Yep, please. I killed a bird and took 50 gliss from it. I am now equipped. You are now ready to fight stronger monsters. No, but you didn't. It looks like my character has a bit of a gut. Well, that's the very, like, just got very big hips. Okay, thank you. You moved the barrels. All right, what's next? 3D? I could see 3D being a thing here. Got feminine hips. Forced fight. Someone's calling for help. I heard someone calling for help. Looks like she got attacked by these monsters. Please stop, scavens. My sword easily kills you. You look so cute with the rose on your head. You won 180 gliss. And apparently revived. Thank you for saving me from these monsters. I need the crystal in that cave to save my hometown. Will you help me? I had no option to say no, so of course I will. Yeah, with your face in the dirt. You got forced choice. Looks like the scenario is lacking proper branching here. So, another child named Karis? Karith? Karis or Karith, your choice. I'm a fan of, no, I'm gonna keep Karis. Let's say Eris. Well, Karis. Alright. I guess we just have the cave to get to. Is there maybe a secret chest over here? I do want to stick true to the joke of what her name is based off of, yeah. Of Aerith / Eris in Final Fantasy VII. I still have to play that game through. I've only done a few hours, but I know that huge debate. Yeah, I probably haven't unlocked secrets yet, is the thing. The crystal caves. We need to find the crystal. Its power can change your perception of the world. And with it, you can fight the evil that threatens my village. By the way, I just noticed that I forgot to ask your name. Clink. Not Link, but Clink. So they did fit with the Legend of Zelda, young person. You got a name. The girl's finally noticing you're an actual human being. Yeah, Final Fantasy VI is really good. especially once you get to the very, very end of it. Ratchet and Clank. You got cave monsters. Uh-oh. Looks like the cave is inhabited. I'd like to get some specials, or actually, how much does Karis do? Enough. Yeah, this game, very self-aware of what it is. I really enjoy the writing so far. Cobra Zero. I wonder when we're gonna get start getting recolored enemies, or is that we have to unlock those? Nothing? Torque. What is this one like based off of? I can't guess. Also, I did very little damage against this guy. Okay, that hurt. Can I please? Thank you. That terrifying. Oh, look at their battle poses after fighting. That's so cool. Please, no one die. Let's just use heal, I guess. Cobra to zero. Do I actually have MP at all? I don't actually know if I have MP with her. Or either of them. I have to check. No, I don't think I have any. Yeah, very, very solid. Well, come on, keep missing, please. Okay, sweet. Reverse psychology worked. Dude, I'm getting so much money. All right, now I'm not getting like enough specials. Like any. Experience points. All right, sweet. Now I can start getting stronger. We experience new levels while fighting. All right, so who's ready for these guys to give the bare minimum of experience? 120 glyphs and 4 experience. Do I get to know, like, what it means? Like, how much I need to level up? Life fountain. Some fresh water might heal your wounds. Yes, I'll save here. Little mini inn. Glyphs and 3 experience, level 2 attack increased. She also reached level 2 and her defense increased. Down here. I'd like something, like another chest. Or a switch. Something happened somewhere. Okay, but where? Do, 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 do. 50 glyphs and 3 experience. There we go. Scaven! Oh, I'm excited to see how simple Double Twin is compared to Triple Triad and Quad One that was mentioned earlier. I gotta say, every time they like release a new version, oh, there's the crystal of like Yu-Gi-Oh for video games. Always so tempting just to play through it for the nostalgic sake. I'm just kind of experiencing the early game again. Well, 3 for defense and 3 for her magic. This crystal. You woke up the guardian of the crystal. Kefka's ghost. This one looks powerful. Oh wait, this one looks powerful. He was the crystal's guardian for many centuries. Kefka? But it looks like it has been corrupted by some evil power. Most likely the same evil that has attacked my hometown. Let's get the crystal. We need its power to fight. Sounds like a good plan. Yeah, this is Kefka's ghost. Kefka, the guardian of her crystal? That makes no sense. Yeah, boss animation. He looks much more dangerous now. Now he just looks like a ghastly wearing a mask. That's true. This actually unlocked speech. I didn't do that before. Dig in this music. Wait. Phantom counter. This is like the Mist Dragon in Final Fantasy IV very early on where you don't always want to attack. Or Final Fantasy VI with the snail. Or I can't remember the name of the creature. It's some weird name. I think 4 and 6 are the only ones that have that retreating creature early on. I don't know if we're going to get the villain monologuing at all. Although I don't know if this ghost is really just going to go down right away or come back or anything. It does have a boat. I was going to say boatload of health, 400 gliss, and 220 experience. It's been activated. Did we get jobs? Like Final Fantasy 7? Sorry, 3 jobs?